Welcome back to Fire Emblem Fates. We're going to continue on with the main story. Lost in the Ice. This should be a relatively short chapter in... probably 3 parts from now, we'll be covering child units again in extra... other stuff, because Jacob has a child that's your last order, and then we should be ending with the game soon. I spat on my camera. Ooh, it's freezing. I still meet you, Batman. It reminds me too much of the Captain Cold. I guess I'm Ryan Track. It's absolutely freezing out here.
Yes.
It feels good to me, but I know it's not for everyone. Just hang on tight. There's a warm cabin waiting for you at the end. Thank you, Flora. I have to commend your navigating skills as well. We somehow managed to avoid running into foul of any Norian troops the whole way. Will? I guess I just got lucky. She's right, Zack. This was the most direct route. I wish I had chosen the same route if I were leading us. Why must you always one-up me, sister? What's the point? What are you talking about? I'm not trying to one-up you. You're the one who's always been so perfect. I've always looked up to you.
I see.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know what came over me. Thank you for your kind words. Don't let go to your head, all right? The rest of the group's reference, yes. They've always been like this.
What's the matter?
What's wrong, Zack? You haven't seen yourself lately. Well, to be honest, our encounter with Iago is still bothering me. I'd hate to think I can't trust anyone here. But I've been burned once before. That's not your style, Zack. You're on your way to becoming a great leader. And you lead by example. If you don't trust your own troops, how will they trust you? Don't let that happen with Zola's sake, your confidence. I don't know. I feel like things have changed. The stakes have been raised. As if they were getting higher. Let's take a step back, shall we? You trust me, Zack? Of course.
I see.
All right, how about Sakura and Takumi? Think about Hinoka, Azura, and Silas too. Any of them see potential subjects? Absolutely not. I believe in all of them. Very well. How can you be sure? I just can. I don't know. It's a gut feeling. Precisely. It's both your weakness and your strength. You have been... a keen intuition for people with natural charisma. Yet you lack the years of experience needed to make a calculated decision. So, follow your strength. Use your intuition. Don't try to be what you're not. Thank you, Royama. The problem is my intuition is telling me Iago wasn't lying. Regardless, I'll try to focus on the task at hand. Thank you.
Yes.
Of course. Guys, we're almost there. There's a beast running wild. There's no question. Brr. That warm cabin. Where's that? Just a minute, Lord Zack. I need to check in. By all means. But please, hurry back. We're freezing out here. Gods, I can't feel my own face. How does anyone actually live here? When you're born here, you never even notice it was cold here. The rest of us, meanwhile, use some sweaters and roaring fires. Well, hopefully, Flora will be back shortly. I don't want to. You just think that the ice tribe doesn't know how to treat its guests. She'll be here. Hey, sister! She's a traitor! Flora, everyone's freezing. This abominable. Oh, it's a drop. I'm not gonna. But we should really get inside so we can warm up.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. For what? It's getting even colder. Why can't I see anything? What's going on?
Flora!
What are you doing, sister? Knock it off! I can't. Can allow Lord Zack to live. He betrayed King Garen in the Kingdom of Nor. You can't be serious.
Excuse me.
Flora, listen to me. Listen to reason. This is madness.
Brace for a chill.
No. It's our king's will. Stand aside, Jacob, or I'll destroy you as well. How dare you? Very well. If I have to kill you all, I won't hesitate to do so. You've been warned.
No.
This can't be happening. Flora. Are you under direct control of King Garen or Io? Stop this at once and rejoin us. And together we can end this hateful rule. No, my mind's made up. And I'm acting on my own free will. What's wrong with you? Don't worry, I won't target you. You have betrayed King Garen as well. You betrayed us as well, but I'm sure King Garen will be merciful. If you join my side right now, never! Really? Come on, Felicia. It's still me. We can do this together. I will never attack Lord Zack. It's my job to protect him. You haven't seen what he's seen. The atrocities King Garen has committed? If you had, you would know that Zack is trying to follow the path of justice. So even though it means fighting against my own sister and tribe, I stand with Lord Zack. I understand your strength. You do. You can still do the right thing. No. Forget what I said. This is gone on long enough. I'm going to end it quickly. Please, no! Flora, I still believe in you. I know the King Garen must have something over you. But if we stick together, I promise we have the strength to take him on. Flora, are you listening? Ooh, it's chilly. Okay, ba-bum. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-bum, ba-bum. View, ma'am. She's probably gonna regain forces, so... Isn't talking to me healed? He is healed, okay. I have to do this to get Takumi back. Actually, no support. Okay, he can. Route the enemy. Okay. I'm gonna switch to the Pegasus. But you also are gonna bring in troops. So, what was I gonna talk about? Oh, Batman Arkham is coming next week, Arkham City. And I'm looking forward to it. I hope you guys are too. They have a healing position, that's... That ain't good. I so love the music. Finally, a fight.
We can do this together.
I won't surrender.
Brr. It's cold. Tell me, Batman. It's ice to meet you. Bad joke. You hit him. Congratulations. I would think Hinnika can make it up there. I'm impressed. Boom. Shaka. Blaka.
Good.
Oh, so close. Hmm. You might defeat me. So we can't counter. Which bothers me very much. You know, it bothers me. I watched one of my old videos one time. I was surprised how squeaky my voice was. I am a man of constant sorrow. I seen troubles throughout my day. I bid for well, a man of constant sorrow. What does this do? Oh, now you tell me. I'm gonna make a risky move here. Switch. I can't sing? Switch thing. Boom. Have more luck doing this. What else is coming up? Legends of Tomorrow season finale. I need to watch. Still need to watch them. New Frontier, which looks great so far. Pretty gory though. My only problem with it. I knew what it cost or something. I must retreat for now. I must heal my wounds. And actually, should take me down. Oh, you're a butler. Mr. Axeman, show me your dreams. Really, you're going after Tsubaki? Probably gonna die. Yeah, don't.
Yes, I wasn't perfect after all.
Tsubaki, just Tsubaki, not. Tsubaki. I bid you well, man of constant sorrow. I've seen troubles throughout my day. I'm gonna have to take you out, though.
Yes.
Booyah, if this was Cyborg. I just need to make it over there.
Can I help?
Thanks for helping. Boom.
My song is pure.
Yes, it's pure. Oh, pure. Does anyone watch Riverdale in the comment section below?
My song has been sung.
I need to grind. Oh, I thought you'd kill her for sure. I'm running back here. Onto the water. Let's not break it or anything. This isn't. I was trying to remember the name of them. Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. Really, still going after her? Okay, called that. I must go back to flee. Really, you're going after me? Okay.
All right. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just in time.
Boom.
Sorry.
Shh, don't be apologizing. That's not how you become a great dictator. Boom, level up.
Yes.
I must become stronger. Oh, cool. Watch me whip, whip, whip. Watch me nay, 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 nay. It's actually pretty cold here. I will cue the Mr. Freeze ice puns, but nah. Not gonna do it. You people already suffer from my videos anyway. Really? Okay. Fight back, you coward! You can't count it, that's your problem. Okay, you can counter this for sure.
Are you alright?
Ooh. Yeah.
A good effort.
Yeah, good enough. Get him. That's what they said about Nam. Retrospective is what I'm going for. I can take you out, actually. I had no choice. Boom. Thank you for stopping me. Boom, level up. Level 7. Boom.
See, I win.
Yeah, see, he wins. See if I get a grit. Notice how it looks like a chap on the background. Okay. Oh, I forgot we can move. Let's go! You're giving me too many things lately. Confusing me. Oh no, you smiled at me. It's a joke because that's literally the first words of Ray of Hope makes. It's like, let's go! You're giving me. It's like very loud and very distinguishable. It's like, let's go! It's like, oh, okay. Don't get me wrong, I love you. But does that mean I have to meet your father? When we are older, you will understand what I meant. And I said no. Because lately some things are that simple. Boom! Hey everyone, just chill out. It's a Schwarzenegger joke. Don't be thrusty like Caitlin Snow. But I think so. You left me no choice, Flora. I've been merciful as I can be, but I need to hear it from you. What is King Garen threatening you with?
I
can't. I guess it's all over. I have nothing left to lose. King Garen said he'd destroy my entire village if I didn't cooperate. You see, that's exactly why we must stand against him. But you don't understand. Garen said that if I didn't kill you and Felicia myself, he'd kill everyone in my village and burn to the ground. I made the toughest choice I could to protect many at the expense of a few. Needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few. Star Trek. Boom. How could you be sure Garen could even keep his promise to spare your village? I know, but it was that risk or certain destruction. Gave me 30 seconds to make up my decision before killing me on the spot. Being weak and afraid of death, I shamelessly decided to betray you.
So
none of this is your fault, Flora. I wish I wish you'd trust that we could help you. Well, nothing will change the fact that I betrayed you. Not to mention to my own flesh and blood. Or that I deserve to die. Flora, please, don't be so hard on yourself.
Don't be absurd.
Yes, don't be foolish. But we have survived. Now it's time to regroup.
We can do this together.
Please, sister, it's all over. All's forgiven. Please come back to me.
I apologize.
Alicia, get back. No! What? She burned herself.
What?
Flora, no! What in the devil are you doing? Oh, gods. No, Flora, what have you done? This is what I should have done from the moment Garen threatened me. Perhaps I could have taken him out with me.
No!
Somebody help! Put her out of the fire! See him back. Ah!
No.
Oh no! It's not working! There must be an enchantment. The fire must be enchanted. It's getting even stronger. We need water. Won't somebody bring water?
Allow it.
Flora, you have the power to stop this. Please, do it now!
It's all right.
Or Zach, I finally feel at peace. Please, don't do this. We can still save you.
Why?
My ice power isn't strong enough to put out the fire. Flora, why don't you listen to reason?
I'm sorry.
Please stop trying to save me. This is what I deserve.
No.
Flora, no! You can't die like this! The end is near.
I love you.
Felicia, Lord Zach, I regret nothing. She spelled regret wrong. Joke, you regret nothing. It's a joke from a commercial. Jeez, people. Sister, no! No! Sister!
Why?
Gods, why? Flora, what a foolish and terrible waste of time. I think I'm going to be sick. Sister, please wake up! Tell me that this is just a bad dream!
That's it!
I've been spitting all over my camera. King Garen claims another beautiful life! He will pay! I swear on my own life! We're coming for you, Garen! I spit all over my camera. It's like spill saliva. And my screen is too. That's what you get for yelling! Felicia! That's nice. She does better making me a happier hubby. No, really passionate spitting in the I can't do that. Next time it's like blow a little lighter. What? I don't know the rarest ratio. She just lost her sister. Do you really want me to blow harder? While shouting her sister's name? I don't think so. Wait. Back up. Disturbing. It should be morose. You lost your
I love you so much.
I even learned how to cook so I cook for you. That's impressive. So join us in the next time part of Fire Emblem Fates, which will be chapter 18. I'm going to grind for a little bit. 18, 19, then 20, so by Wednesday we should move on to trial units again, and then we're gonna go on the home stretch to beat the main story of Fire Emblem Fates Birthright. This should be done by the end of the month, which didn't we finish? I swear we finished Awakening. When did we finish Awakening? I know it was Thursday because it was Legends of Tomorrow night. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next exciting part of Fire Emblem Fates Birthright. I'm gonna go charge my tablet to record Diablo's part for Suicide Squad. Till then, bye.